I can't figure out how to turn the comments on, so subscribe if you think I should.